life. I work from 9 to 5. Hey, hell, I pay the price. All I want is to be left alone in my average home. But why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone? And
I always feel like somebody's watching me.
And I have no privacy.
Oh, oh, I always feel like somebody's watching me.
Tell me, is it just a dream? When I come home at night, I bolt the door real tight. People call me on the phone, I'm trying to avoid. When the people on TV see me, or am I just paranoid? When I'm in the shower, I'm afraid to wash my hair, 'cause I might open my eyes and find someone standing there. People say I'm crazy, just a little touch, but maybe showers remind me I'm psycho too much. That's why
I always feel like somebody's watching.
Somebody's watching me.